The thyroid is econormal. There are several nodules in the right lobe. The lesions present cystic degeneration and intranodular figures related to cystic changes. None of the lesions is suspicious, the risk of malignancy is lower than the average. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The largest nodule is a central type cystic lesion and has halo,